Hello everybody, All Night Gamer Guy here. I'm back to play more Watchers Chronicles. I did not say the name right in the last video, but I did find some interesting things. Well, I did find out when I did a little exploring and a little more farming. As you can see, my crystals, my purple crystals next to my potions are ready to be used. But I did meet up with a certain someone. Hello again. Yeah, I found him when I came back here to look up how much crystals I needed to find. I've heard legends of a beast that lingers deep below. Oh, did I hit the button? I'm not made new to challenge it. On my way to challenge it. Maybe I can be able become strong enough to defeat you. Oh, and I want you to have this. Nice. I guess I'm getting new armor thanks to him. There was another guy, actually, that I helped out, but I don't know where he disappeared to. I haven't seen him around lately. But I do have new armor now. And I might as well buy it. Alright, so we're gonna try it out. It's actually pretty cool. I like this. Alright, now the next item I need to pick up. I might wear this for a little bit. Is this. Next. I'm gonna see if I can upgrade my magic. Nothing in the shop. Okay, I need one more red ruby. So, now that that's done, I just have enough for leveling up. I'm gonna level up my strength. Back to the area we were before. Oh, wait! I just remembered another area. So, I'm guessing the key is right in this chest. Or maybe this is one of those games that have final bosses in the beginning. Or, yeah, it might be the final boss in the beginning of the area. I don't know, I'm guessing. But we're gonna open up that chest. As soon as I get to it. This armor doesn't exactly power up my stats, but my magic is strong enough. What is this? Okay, I don't know where that key is. Okay, that's bow and arrows. Wait, was that for the upgrade for the armor? I don't know, I'm gonna go find out. Hope you enjoyed me rolling around like this. It's fast travel. Alright, so let me just see here. Shop. No, it's not. Huh. Okay. Nothing from him either. Maybe it is the key I'm looking for. Things. All right, so maybe it is. Nope, still nothing. Well, I wonder where the key is. It's way over here for some reason. No, I don't want to fight. I just want to get to a safe point. I don't want to use up any of my orbs either, unless it's an emergency. Just in time. Okay, so it's the only area I haven't been to yet. Come on, come down here. Thank you. On. area. Nice, a save point. Pretty far for a save point. Like all the way over there. So far, no bosses. I don't want to miss any treasure chests like I did in the past. Battle axe, nice. Got another rupee. And I still can't get up there. Probably an area I can't reach for now. Nope, too far, too high up. I wish this game didn't have falling damage, but it does. Keep hopping. Use the save point, because you know why not. Actually, I should go back and power up my magic. That's what I should do. Is he already gone? Yeah, he is. Probably see him again. It's all done. Far tower. Is there gonna be a boss fight? Yes, there is. Got a trophy for it. Nice. He dropped a lot. Treasures. Well, I'm happy we got a boss fight in this video. New gear, upgraded my stuff. This is all around good thing. Okay, the werewolf can fire energy beams. Got my stuff back. I don't think there's a safe zone here. Taking up a lot of my stamina, these guys are. Oh! No, my stuff! Oh, man. Well, I'm gonna grab my stuff and end the video here, because my timer's almost up. In the last video, I didn't plan on being over 20 minutes or 22 minutes long, but eh. Probably go back and power up my ring before I video. aren't werewolves, they should be fast. Keep hopping, keep hopping, keep hopping. There's the elevator. My timer is telling me to stop recording, but I want to grab my bag of money before I go. I'm out of here. I'm going. Oh, you. See, I kind of wish there was a save point, like, right at the gate. After you defeat a boss. So let's go back. I want to maybe I should save my stones up. Oh, wait, I gotta upgrade with him. Drops. Oh, that's what I picked up. Yeah, I better save up my red rubies and just level up. That's probably what I'll just do. I'll level up my strength again. And I'll save right here. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. All Night Gamer Guy, out.